Today we're going to announce that under certain circumstances, liquid water has been found on Mars.
Surprise!
Okay, let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.